Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal. Forgotten Stories. Hold on a second. I couldn't hear myself. Blind. I'm Amethyst Ludatari. I don't think I have... Well... I forgot to go back. When I was up... Where was I? I was up here, kind of like right across from this lighthouse... is a mound with an X on it. And, I was kind of in the middle of a battle, so it told me I couldn't dig in the middle of a battle, and then the battle was over and I forgot all about it. That's not it. Does it say map or something? Paper? Oh, treasure mapped, huh? Temple Ark. Well, that's pretty close, isn't it? Well, that's not the one, because that's near Ark. So it's Ark, assuming we're facing north. That north is, you know, which way you would think it would be. Ark, temple, and next to, I guess, a stream? Between a stream and a road is some kind of treasure. Over here? Yeah, I'm not sure. Going over there, it'd be over here. The mountains are not represented there, if that's where it is. But anyway, I want to go back there and... There's some spells that I think I never got around to using. Or learning, rather. Oh, return to your marked location. I have it. So... Oh, I do have these spells. Can only be used in outdoor areas. Really? So what if... Just out of curiosity. What if we use this? What if we use return when we never use this for anything?
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
I'm not sure. You did not place a teleport rune beforehand. Just wanted to see what would happen. Because I'm going to run back there and then return. But apparently, I can't use it here. Okay, outdoor areas. Okay, cities count. Do you want to run a place of teleport rune here? Another place rune will be erased by doing so, yes. Oh, cool. About to be sucked into the hole of doom. So unfortunately I have to run back there, but let's see. I want Farmer's Coast, and I'm going to run all the way back here. Before I forget even further, that's why I'm doing it now and before things respawn, like they probably will eventually. So I'm going to Farmer's Coast, and then instead of running back to the Myrid, I'll just hit Recall.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure. Where to?
Farmer's Coast. Or I could have just placed it there. Outside. Maybe I'll do that. But then again, I might want a vendor. I don't know what I'm going to find there. And I can carry plenty of stuff. So you're basically headed this way. Alright. Hello, my friend. My sparky magey friend. Huh. I thought I saw a bird fly right. So we are here the right way. Ew. Now I could cut this out, but we're probably gonna get in trouble and be fighting stuff, so. You might want to see that, I don't know. I've been over here. I don't think we're far at all. Yeah, something happens when you cross this river. Things get tougher. Do I see something over there? No, I don't mean the mud crab. Easiest thing to do is probably find the lighthouse. And go from there. Just in case. My twisted monstrosity friend here. This was such a tough area. You're lagging way behind. Does his arm look bigger now? Or is it just me? So I looked up what these things are. It's... This is what would become of me, possibly. If I let my fever, my arcane fever, get to 100%, I would die, and then this would be an undead version of me. And that's like the magic from all other realities spilling out, unable to control him, like this mindless thing. Isn't that horrible? So that's what would eventually become of a wild mage. Let the tales be true. Okay, there's the lighthouse. I got here pretty quickly. Well, it's just a matter of finding it. It's pretty much in line with anything here. Interesting, no. It's pretty much in line with the opening of this. So like right up here somewhere. Oh! Disappeared. I don't know, you think we'll be okay? I'll be ready to summon him. It wasn't that easy to find either. I just stumbled on it. I was like, what's this X? Here it is. This is why I keep a shovel on me. I might just find a bloody skull. I might find treasure. I don't know. Ooh, 20 coins, a ruby, and assassin shoes. That's pretty neat. Don't look at me like that. You can't wear this stuff. You're a ghost. Assassin shoes. It's an improvement. It's light armor. But I have the set bonus for the set of the Nemesis shoes. Alright. So we return and I can sell this stuff. And that's how you get places without running to the Myra Tower or using up a teleport scroll. He didn't watch me. He's like, she's a goddess. And he's right. Oof. Ah, that one hit me hard. So what's cool is that I can...
Madame?
I might just keep that there for a while, because I could run anywhere and have a Myrid right there ready, and not far from one of these signposts as well. Now it's just curiosity. Is this the marketplace? It is. So I might as well just go through the doors. I was ready to go buy those spells, and I already have them. There's somebody who might actually buy this stuff.
Huh? Can I help you?
He might.
Yes?
Uh-huh. Now, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
Buy my ruby and shut up. There you go.
Walk blessed.
Hungry?
Uh-huh.
That's what a weary traveler means.
Hungry? Uh-huh.
Yeah? What do you want?
He asked me what I want as I'm lifting up myself in the air. Alright, so... That is... Mark and recall. Now we're off to go find the fragment. I have it activated here. Trails of the Past. I met a man called T1 in the Screw Hats Odds and Ends Incorporated, a Starling Guild in Ark. After some back and forth, we started a conversation, and he offered me some work. The guild is currently working on an important task to reconstruct old Pyrean artifacts. If I can get him the originals of these artifacts, he will reward me generously. Now, for some reason, this one is so much easier than these two, Old Dolesch. So we're going to head to Old Dolesch and save the other two for when I'm a little higher level, probably.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
All right, where are we headed? It'd be a good idea to know where we're going. Northern Heartland.
Walk blessed, my lady. Where do you need to go? Sure, where to?
Northern Heartland. Thank you. think those other two areas are in. An unknown area. Like, not an unknown area, but a place we haven't been. That's Old Dolesch to the north. This one's in the middle of the Powder Desert. We have not been there. And this one's up by the Crystal Forest. And we have not been there. So. North. He knocked me up on the stump. Oh, that's you. I think I've been around here. I mean, this stuff is like kind of what is that? Is that just a stump? Okay, I thought there was a thing standing there. Get me spooked. Ooh, what is that? What are those? Rather? I think they're skeletons. Yep, skeletons. We're basically right upon it, so this is Old Dolesch. Go get him. Oh, he's... Wow, he's dead. I got a new one. Stop killing my summon stuff. Where is it? Oh. There was a third one around here somewhere, right? It's worth... Old Dolesch. Here we go. Oh, it's silly to be sneaking. Apparently it's close. See, why does he not show up? He's not showing up on the... Marius has a little... thing. Lost in Balmer? Oof. Oh, there's a ghosty or something up there. He's gone, alright. Oh, there's his little... It disappears, alright. No, I'll do that. See, Marius has a little chart with his all his stuff. Pardon me. Oh, look at its butt! Ugh. Don't show me your butt like that. Well, I got hurt. I didn't even notice. Bow of the Ishayan? Look at the value on that thing. Woo! Does 3 points of poison damage for 7 seconds. And rune arrows. Steel Mace of Arcane Wrath. I'll leave that. Or should I just take it and drop it? If I need to. Damage 15. Whoa. More. Wow. I think this is our new favorite. Ooh. You didn't like that one, did you? Cool. I approve. Alright, so there's nothing. The urn's empty. Just checking again because he was in my way when I was trying to loot. These are open. I'm gonna properly sneak now. This is the artifact. School of Induces Key Apprentice. Yeah, I'll take it. I like to have them. I mean, I can pick those. But I like to have them around just so I don't have to pick it sometimes. Take that to sell, I guess. Summon Ice Elemental. I have much better than that now. I want a depth lock. Oh. A lock I can actually pick. Oh, I have 80 lockpicks. Wow. Come on, damn it. Cool. Common soul gem filled. Flawless amethyst. 2 lockpicks. This recipe. Sometimes I sell those. They don't weigh anything. Ring of shock resistance. Spell tome for summon elemental wolf. Oh, so old school. A satchel and a mushroom. Oh, scissors? Huh, so they are. Sack of flour. Nothing else, right? Well, this place goes on further. Yeah, there's a door here. Oh, it goes out. That's it. There's a mine nearby. And there's something else that way. So since we're out here, let's go investigate the mine and stuff. Oh, there's the other entrance we went in. I'm having him on hand. Oh. I'm dropping down, though. Oh, he makes that sound. Oh, ow. Where are they? Oh, they're skeletons. I don't have poison damage to work on them.
Where did she go? What? That's all you got?
Oh, they're not skeletons. I can barely see you so far away. Oh, she's in the bushes there. That's very intelligent. Actually.
Die, bitch!
I beg your pardon. Is he still up there? I'm trying to get him down. Yeah, you're having a little trouble, aren't you? Are you enjoying my Arbaya? Happens, the wild mages just screw around. I don't know what I mean to be doing here. I don't need to summon him, I need to call him. Which I can do that outside of combat. There you go. I get by with a little help from my friends, don't you know? Cool. Shadow Echo Mine. Sounds delightful. She had a good hidey spot. I literally didn't see her. They're using steel arrows. Go CP time. Wolves. I hate hearing them. I just want them to attack already. I don't know where they are though. No go. They can howl and do their thing, it's fine. Ah, that's how I get to her. See, I can't open any of these, right? That's disappointing. Yeah. I knew it was coming. There she is. All this? You don't have nothing. Nothing but a skull. And I have enough skulls, at least for now. I also have my own. Not that I always put it to good use. Damn wolves. Come, friend. They'll attack us when we leave the place. Ah. Go. Attack that troll. Don't run away. Attack the troll. Oh. Attack! Attack our enemies. Ah!
You regret.
Can't reach him. We're attacking something else over there, another troll. Orbaya is doing just fine though. Okay. Awesome. Scrolls! A box of scrolls. Blessing of Life. Rank 1. I'll leave these. They're cheap. There's a skeleton here? Mm. With a plate. Hello. You are twisted and macabre. Guarding cave troll. Is that a special kind of cave troll that specializes in guarding something? Another guarding cave troll. Oh, watch out for this thing. You guys are gonna trip that and kill me? I think I tripped it. I'm okay though. Friend. Oh, you went bye-bye? Alright. Ah, we had fire! Oh, I hate finding that afterwards. Missed opportunities. If I'd have known. Hmm. Potion of the Fingersmith. Rancid edition. That's another way out. And people hanging up their clothes to dry. Oh. I keep not noticing I'm hurt. It's not a good sign. So what if we poison? That's a good question. If I have this bow, right? Oh, what? I didn't mean to hit that. That's not a safe thing to do right now. I don't feel. It probably is, but. I meant to hit that. Okay, so this bow itself is. Does 3 points of poison damage. So can we also put poison on it? And will that make a difference? Apparently we can put poison. I don't know if it makes a difference. Because this is 3 health for 3 seconds. And 3 health for 7 seconds. Plus now I have to do is hit the thing. I like this thing.